Hate crimes mostly start with hate speech. So watch what you say, especially in front of your kids.